me to that terminal and we can end this now. The spires are all now active. Oh.
What is it?
I wasn't talking to you. The Reformation is being focused on a specific area called the Silent Auditorium. Interestingly, all the records of its purpose are missing. The only way up is through there. Let's get this over with. Ask him.
Chief? I guess not. Well, from what I saw, something bad happened. You were stuck. In pain. Trapped.
And he was going to delete me.
What? Chief, really?
He doesn't talk much. He's more of what you might call a man of action. Especially when it comes to killing things. Right, Chief? Is active. And yes, before you say it, I know it needs to be shut down, but look at it. It's accelerating the Reformation, creating raw materials and sending them out.
To repair the ring?
Obviously. Or something more specific.
Something dangerous.
Probably. Everything has the potential to be dangerous, right?
Okay.
Totally.
I mean, the spire.
So did I, mostly. We're nearly at the top.
Good, because something is being built. Well, rebuilt.
What is it?
Something big.
Oh, good. Him again. Did you hear me? He has friends.
Shield it! There must be an error in my predicting models. Please begin burning to death. Eliminate the intruder. Preserve the Reformation. You can slow our progress, but you cannot halt it.
Dealt with again. There should be an elevator that will get us up top. guess we made it. And it looks like we aren't the only ones. We made it. And it looks like we aren't the only ones. This is the last one. Another phantom? Please! That's done. We're safe. For now.
You sure it's okay if I do this?
If it's safe.
Or you'll delete me, right? Good luck with that. Yes, it worked. No, there's not a problem. 3, 2, 1. We're done.
It's never done.
Explain this to me. I waited. 6 months. I've done everything you've asked. I was supposed to be deleted. You're the reason I'm still here, you. All of this, you could not have done it without me, none of it. I trusted you. Why can't you do the same?
You don't understand.
Try me.
Cortana.
He's gone. Dead. All that's left are echoes, and sooner or later they'll be gone too.
Will they?
Are you two alive? All his fires are shutting down. You did that, right? Did we win or what?
He's ready for pickup. You can leave me here.
I can't do that.
I'm not giving you a choice. Try not to get him killed too.
Okay, let's get up.
Chief? 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 A Spartan killer. He doesn't stand a chance.
Track it.
Already doing it.
Open a gate. find somewhere close.
It's not that simple.
Why?
Okay, it's kind of simple, but risky.
We save him, or die trying.
There's a pretty high chance that could happen. It's hard to lock down the coordinates.
Do it.
Portal's open!
Of you, Harbinger.
The auditorium is partially rebuilt.
And that is enough?
I do not know.
Find out. Problem. I am losing patience with her. Please, tell me your mission was a success.
He will come to us.
Are you sure?
If you say so. I prefer logical. I do what it takes to ensure our survival. We can debate the ethics should it fail.
But you made an AI of yourself, Catherine. Yourself.
Is there a better candidate? She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished, even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana. All living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain.
Nor pain?
Your created have come to lead you out. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their old ways, for you there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains and we will remake it in our own image.
What just happened?
You told me to get us close.
Did you see that?
We passed right through a data cluster. I guess it did feel, I don't know, real? Very real.
Where now?
I don't know. There's a lot of noise down here. Or up here. Or just here. We need to find some place to break through. Figure out where we are.
terminal should give us what we need. Interesting. Good news first. We're close. There's a banished structure above us. It's big. Oh, no.
What is it?
There's a message. For you.
I'm sorry. I couldn't.
He's alive. Barely. We need to help him.
Chief. Please.
Do I have your attention, Spartan? Do I? You feel his pain. Each twist of my blade hurts you as much as him. He will not die by my hand, but he will suffer. Until you stand before me. For the banished, victory is our shared cry. A refusal to cower, to bend, our weaknesses beaten from us. Banished, it makes us strong! Poor humanity makes you. Vulnerable. Defeatable. Our time together is ending. I await our final fight.
Chief. There are coordinates embedded in the message. We're going to find him. Have found us. Chief, look out! Wait, that's something ahead, out the window. I recognize that structure in the distance. Not by sight, but by signal.
Purpose?
Unknown, but the banished are diverting forces to guard its construction. If it's rebuilt, I can only imagine their intention.
It won't be.
Cortana, former UNSC AI Leonidas stands with you. How should I proceed?
Population?
Maconia Station currently holds 76 Spartan IVs. They have orders to stand against you.
Short-sighted fools. You have served me well, Leonidas. Your sacrifice is appreciated.
Understood. Goodbye, Cortana.
No! She took out the training facility? Those Spartans...
all gone.
All of them? Why would she...
Let's move.
There's another lift nearby. It'll take us close to the surface.
Are trying to trap us down here. We're going to need to find a way to get it back online.
Trapped in here. Or maybe not. A teleporter just powered up. Not enough power. Wait, is that Earth?
Yes.
What's it doing here? It's beautiful.
We need more power. Let's go.
Negotiation, Lord. This is your surrender. My terms are clear. You are aware of my capabilities, and I am fully acquainted with yours. If the Earth's government wants to fight, feel free. But heed this. It is a battle you will not win.
Forces led an assault on the UNSC in Sydney. Wiped it out.
Wiped out the headquarters?
All of it. We had to hide, regroup, come up with a plan.
To stop her?
To survive.
That's not good. It's like someone doesn't want us to leave. Plug me in. This should be simple enough.
Atriox, leader of the banished.
How do you stand?
With the banished. Always. Forever.
And you understand the consequences of defiance?
I do. Do you?
The intricacies of any action are complex. The reactions, numerous, yet mostly predictable. Look upon Doisek one last time, and remember, you chose this path.
As did you.
their home? Escherums? Atrioxes? An entire planet? How could she do that?
It's my fault.
How?
I should have stopped it. I could have reasoned with her.
Could you? It was her choice, her programming.
Was it? I don't know anymore.
There's something you're not telling me. I'm...
The only way to access the ring, to reach Cortana,
was to make a copy. I'll get this open. Reconsider.
The consequences of your...
Back to your conservatory, monitor. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
And remember, you chose this path.
I'm her?
Yes. An exact copy. It was the only option we had left.
My routines. Systems.
All copies. Halsey removed any information that could compromise you. You're her. If we'd never met.
Will I do what she did? Become what she became? Am I that already?
My mission was to ensure that doesn't happen. It still is.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That wasn't me. It can't be. I shouldn't be here. Your mission was to destroy me. I've restored the deletion protocols. I'm ready. It has been an honor. Just promise me one thing. Whatever happens, save him. He needs you. You're all he has.
We do it together.
How can you trust me?
I don't. But I want to.
Okay. Let's go save him.
Thank you.
We made it. Now all we need to do is...